My name is Leslie Trahan. I graduated from St. Frederick Catholic High School in 1997. This is the same surface that I ran and cheered on over 25 years ago. Now, as a parent of three student athletes here, I truly see the importance of a new track and the value it would bring to all of our students. In order to ensure their safety, our track and cross-country teams are currently traveling to other schools to be able to practice. They deserve to train on their own campus where they feel safe, comfortable, and at home. A new track would not only provide this for our track athletes, but for every athlete and student here on campus. It would also give us the opportunity to showcase our campus to our community by hosting meets and other great activities. I think we can all agree on how badly it is needed. Warrior fans, it is time. As we've mentioned before, the school needs it and our kids definitely deserve it. Together, we will be Warrior proud.
It's a very hard surface, and like even though we have tennis shoes on, you can still feel the hard surface on the bottom of your foot. So I think a track would really help the track kids, and like it would really influence everybody else too.
I feel like it at least takes like 20 minutes off of every practice that you could be using towards to better yourself rather than just driving down the road to a new facility.